It's me, Kip, your beach body coach, and definitely confession time. This has been one of the hardest weeks of my life. It's only half over. Just lots of challenges going on in life, and the thing that over and over keeps being solidified for me is that I have to eat clean, I have to exercise, I have to drink water, and I have to sleep, and I have to have my good time for me with the Lord. And those things keep me sane. I'm doing insanity to be sane. But those things enable me to face the heat in my life with much more stability than if I were not doing those things. If I was shoving crap in my body, if I was not moving, drinking energy drinks and not sleeping, guess what? All that heat that I'm facing would be worse, and I wouldn't face it very well. So, keep pushing play, keep eating clean, hydrate with water, sleep, get your time with the Lord, or meditate, whatever it is for you. Keep those things consistent, and you will face the difficulty in life with much more stability. KipFit, I'm out. Keep pushing play.
In the eyes of the Maker, I could not see.